You can actually spell Toyota using the Toyota logo. Brilliant. Now, don't believe me? Well, here's how you do it, right? Look, the two smaller ovals make up a T. See that? And if you take the top off that flat oval, they form, look, a Y. The big ring outside, look, big ring, that's your O. And then the vertical oval with a line through it, that sort of looks like an A. It's clever, isn't it?